This episode of Seagull Juice is brought to you by nature itself.
Pirate dog hat dogs brown duck frog duck chimp.
I'd like a glass of...
Play Surge Around the World, and you and your buds can win 4 days with a fully loaded jet to go to Athens, Rome, Tokyo, or almost anywhere you like.
Hey, Dashman, it's me, Bartworm. Your parents are asleep. You should go in there and kill them.
Oh, Bartworm, go away. I'm not gonna do that.
Come on, don't be a faggot, dude. Kill them. Just grab a pillow and put it over their face.
I don't want to kill my family. I love them.
No, you don't. I see what's going on. Family. You're just a bitch.
No.
Oh yes, you're a little bitch. Oh, you're gonna have to kill them, or I'm gonna get really angry. I'm gonna get fucking angry. I'm gonna get angry.
I got go to work.
When are you gonna stop pretending who you are, Dash Man? You gotta kill your boss. You gotta just say fuck it and ruin it all. And I don't see you doing any of that. I see you sitting around like a bitch. Jab a knife into your goddamn bar.
I work at Chipotle too.
What the fuck? It's fucking Sap up the Ocean Swiss.
That's right. I'm watching you go to the bathroom. Why, chocolate starfish, look how much bass I caught.
Can't you bottom feeders bug off? I'm trying to play the steel drums.
quiet dog. Ultimo ronde.
Today I'm gonna be counting down the top 10 exotic birds. Number 1, this bird has a human hands on it. I don't really know where, but I really like the way it looks. Number 2 is this bird. This bird also has arms like a human. I really like this bird. This bird right here is actually really cute too. I really love this one. It's also got human hands. Number 4 is a cassowary. This one actually ripped my mum's face off and was a traumatizing experience, but nonetheless, it's a very beautiful bird. Now the last bird isn't really a bird, it's more of some kind of monkey, but it is quite beautiful.